Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you guys don't know who I am, my name is Yesenia Garcia and I do live videos and I do also YouTube videos on here. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell down there so you can get notifications when I upload my videos. Okay. So today, obviously, you guys see something different in my eyes and it's contacts. So to continue watching this video and what it's about, obviously, continue watching this video. Bye. See anyways, later. Guys, I told you, it's obvious that I'm wearing contacts because you guys see this beautiful color right here. They're blue. Yes, they're blue. These beautiful contacts were sent to me by the company bcbeauty.com. If you guys are wondering how much they are, they're I think between 20 something or $32, somewhere in between the range. I will put all the info down in the description bar because I quite honestly don't remember. I forgot. I have bad memory. So, you know, go with the flow. Anyways, they are super easy to put on. They're not that hard. They are beautiful colors. They have them in gray, blue, green, different selections, super affordable, and the best part of all, they're international. So you're in Canada, I don't know, you're in Japan, you're in Tokyo, somewhere, girl, and you want these contacts, you know, Yesenia got you, right? And also, don't forget, you can use my code Yesenia number 2 all together. I'll post it here or down in the description. And you can save some money. Obviously, we all love to save some money on these, and you can change your look from like kapow to kapow. You know, the extra. If you want to be extra and you want to surprise your husband, your man, your boyfriend, your lover, your side hoe, anywhere you want, anywhere, anybody you want to do that to. Go ahead and check out our page. I honestly recommend them. I like them. They feel really natural, really comfortable to use. They don't burn the eyes or so anything at all. I was kind of scared at first because I'm like, my eyes are a little sensitive. But no, actually, they don't burn. They really run out easily. They feel super natural. Like, I don't have nothing on me. So, I honestly like them right now at the moment. I don't have any issues. I've been wearing them for, you know, a long time. I'm going to wear them a lot often. So, I will let you guys know later on, you know, with the time being, what I actually think about them, 100%. But right now, as a first impressions, I like them. They feel really comfortable, so I will honestly tell you to buy them. So check out the page. It's down below in the description. Also, if you guys are wondering, this wig is also from their website. To buy a wig, you can save money with using the code only Yesenia. Do not add the number 2. That's only for the wigs. Yesenia is only for the wigs. Yesenia 2 is for the contacts. So they sent me two colors, the blue ones and these gray ones right here. They come in this beautiful, colorful packaging. Looks like very fantasy. Also, what I like about it, it comes with a little box, and you can see it has a little tools and a little box to put your contacts in them when you want to clean them or whatever. It looks like this, and the box is also clear, which is super cool. And it comes with a little mirror so you can actually look at it when you're applying your contacts. And it comes with little tweezers to pick it up, or if you want to get an easier way to apply them, it comes with a little stick. I don't know what you call this, little rubber thing, but it would automatically like stick on to the contact, and you can just open your eyes and pop it in there. And also, you can pick it up with a little spoolie there. So that's really cool. Something I like about it. And you can put it in your purse, your wallet, you can travel with them. You know, you could do that. Also, you can buy the contact solution separate on the side. And if you guys want a video on how to clean them or how do I apply them, let me know in the description box, and I will honestly, you know, let me know in the comments down below. I'm sorry. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys want. If you guys want a more in-depth video, let me know, and I will gladly do it for you guys. Don't forget to subscribe to my video. Follow also my social medias. And don't forget to share this video, like this video, and let me know what you think in general. So if you guys think I look good with them, let me know as well. Don't forget to hit a thumbs up on this video. Subscribe, hit the bell, and I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye, guys.